So today, I'm going to show you how to make a paper origami phone stand. So you can stand your phone up either horizontally or vertically. Now to do this, we're going to need a full sheet of paper, and you're going to want to fold it in half. Once. Okay, then open it back up, and you're going to want to fold these lines up to the center. And now you're going to unfold that. Okay? Now you're going to want to take these edges and you're going to want to fold them to the center line. So take these edges and fold them to the center. Okay, now take this and fold this up to that mark. And fold that up to that line too. So now we have this, kind of a shape, right? Now we're going to fold this in half upwards. Wait, hold on just one moment. Okay, so that. Okay, that's right. Okay. Okay, now we're going to fold this up like that. That was not folded over far enough. Okay, so yeah, we got that like that. Okay, and then we fold this around. Okay. Now we've got all the creases that we just made. Right? I'm going to take it and fold it from here to here. So I think that goes like that. And then okay, now we got those creases. Now you gotta fold these up like that. So you got these up like that now. Flip it around. And then you want to do something like this. Fold it. We got that folded up, and that's folded back, okay? So we're going to fold it in half, but so we fold that, but then we fold this, and go like this. When you fold these backwards, you're supposed to use that crease line. This one is definitely a frustrating one. Okay. So now it's like this, right? Now let's do this with it. Flatten it out like this. And then crease that in. And then you can take your device and set it right in there, right like that. And there you go. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this.